Leaving again?
Well, he better not leave.
Yeah, that's not very smart.
And from behind, Kalisto rolling up Del Rio. And Kevin Owens quickly back in the ring. He saw his opportunity to go to Las Vegas. Double team by the Lucha Dragons. John, remember when Dr. Phil was here a few months ago?
Yes.
High flyers.
We need him back.
Kalisto. Oh, wow. Ran into a clothesline from Alberto Del Rio. Again, the stipulation. Del Rio and Owens win. They stay in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Lucha Dragons win. They replace Del Rio and Kevin Owens.
Yeah, we know there's a lot of history between Kalisto and Del Rio. Remember, Kalisto beat Del Rio for the United States Championship a few months ago.
Yeah, they had a few series of matches, Kalisto and Del Rio, as Kevin Owens now comes in off the tag. And remember, Kalisto was beaten up pretty badly by the hands of the new United States champion, Rusev, as well. Tagged by Del Rio as Kevin Owens was celebrating. Cover by Del Rio, hooks the leg kick at it, too.
What the hell are you doing?
Again.
What are you tagging yourself in for? Hey! Right. Don't you put your damn hands on me.
This is not good if you're Del Rio. And from behind, Kalisto taking advantage. But he's got to get to his partner, Sin Cara, and make a tag.
Yeah, thanks to miscommunication between Del Rio and Owens, Kalisto has this opportunity.
There.
And Del Rio again doing a great job not allowing Kalisto to make a tag. Oh, Kalisto though! That could be the opening he needs! Sin Cara off the second rope. High flying crossbody takes out Owens.
Well, you gotta believe Sin Cara can taste a victory right now.
Springboard back elbow. Down goes Owens.
Well, you come to work and all of a sudden you realize you have the opportunity to be a Money in the Bank ladder match.
That moonsault off the second rope. Del Rio knocked off the apron. Sin Cara and Kalisto are... Oh my gosh!
Wow, like a long dart.
Launched into the barricade. Kalisto out of the picture. Kevin Owens, though, knocking out his partner. Sin Cara took out the Money in the Bank and a kick out of two. Almost had him. As the bad blood continues to boil over.
Yeah, partnership over.
Yeah, bad blood. It's not that good.
Del Rio, who's won the Money the Bank contract before, would cash it in less than a month later at SummerSlam. Back in 2011.